Yes, anybody? I know everybody here is here for a reason, and that's to see you and to celebrate what a wonderful time this is and what a wonderful beginning you have. Our goal here was to provide the best possible learning environment so you could prepare for your future. As you reflect on your high school years, hopefully you will conclude that you've built a foundation of knowledge that will help guide you throughout your life. You have also made a great deal of lifelong friends, and I would invite you to hold on to those memories from your days here at Central because it's something that you'll never forget. The world you are entering is not the same as your parents and grandparents, not the same that they entered decades ago. As you forge into the next phase of this venture, it is important to establish a list of good core values that can guide you through the good days and the challenges. Your family, your community, and this school corporation have worked together to create a learning environment that has helped you be the person that you are today. Now you're ready to make your mark on this ever-changing world. But for the next couple of minutes, I ask you to consider the following. First of all, you know the difference between right and wrong. That's been drilled into you since you started kindergarten, and maybe before my kids. Don't let that basic rule get away from you. That little voice in your head was created by many of the folks that are here with you tonight, and some that are no longer with us. They care about you, and they want what's best for you. So make good decisions. Next, technology has continued to grow. Ever since the time that you started high school, even now, with the evolution of AI, I'm not sure where this is going to go. But at sometimes it can be too much. Remember this, personal relationships, face-to-face interaction, is what separates us from technology and machines. Take the time to develop your interpersonal skills and a pleasant personality. I promise it will not fail you. In addition, please consider the following guidelines that my generation has used that has helped us along the way. In the times ahead of you, you must work for your own success. There's no such thing as a free lunch. Be willing to fail. Learn from your mistakes. Stay focused. Have a plan and be organized. Be safe. And remember, you're not invincible. There are no do-overs for fatal mistakes. Surround yourself with good people. You're often judged by those who you associate with. You cannot change the people around you, but you can change who you choose to be around. Most importantly, stay close to your family. Let them know how you feel. The time you have together is limited. Keep in touch. You won't regret it. Finally, I leave you with these thoughts, and I ask that you, number one, make this world a place where each person matters. Get involved. As a part of some of your graduation activities, you donated your time to nonprofits and charities. Please continue to do that. You're needed, and it really makes you a better person. This world, as you leave this evening, know this. Your family is extremely proud of you. You can't imagine the sense of relief they are experiencing. This would also be the most opportune time to ask for money. Now go into the world and do well, but more importantly, do good. You'll be tested. There's no doubt that it'll take courage. Winston Churchill said, courage is what it takes to stand up and speak. Courage is also what it takes to sit down and listen. Be careful out there and remember, nothing good happens after midnight. I hear some parents woke up. And now, students, you're here tonight because you've completed the requirements set forth by the State of Indiana, the State Board of Education, and the Evansville-Vandenberg School Corporation. On behalf of the Evansville-Vandenberg School Board of Trustees, I hereby accept this exceptional graduating class of 2024. Go Bears!
Thank you, Board Member Duckworth. Class of 2024, it is now time to receive your diplomas. Please be considerate of the graduates as their names are read. This is an important moment for each student and every family, and we want everyone to hear each graduate's name. Once all the names are read, we will cheer and celebrate together. With the first row, please rise. Presenting our first group of diplomas is Board Member Reverend Terry Gamblin. Peyton Ann Hammond. Zoe Adelaide Robinson. Emma Marie Redlinger. Lindsay Denise Laney. Sophie Leah Solowski. Ariana Marie Adams. Latrell Xavion Allingsworth. Esmeralda Almanza Robles. Lucas Adam Lee Anderson. Juliana Victoria Angel. Keaton Allen Eric. Eli Joseph Baz. October Laurent Backer. Javier Darnell Johnston. Davin Deshaun Bacon. Kennedy Claire Baker. Destiny Ann Barker. Houston Xavier Barnes. Brittany Nicole Barnett. Noah Joseph Beach. Trevor Ray Bell. Melanie Corinne Berger. Lillian Elizabeth Bevels. Drew Allen Blake. Emma Catherine Bullenberg. Cadence Marie Brenham. Adam Ryan Brazier. Adrian Camille Britton. Andrea Nicole Brooks. Natalie Jane Brown. Atreyu Dwayne Bunker. Dax Colton Butler. Emma K. Bird. Aiden Michael Xavier Kane. De Damian Alexander Kane. Matthew David Caldemeyer. Drew Joseph Lee Campbell. Ansley Marie Carter. Roman Trumaine Carter. Owen Timothy Cato. Presenting our next group of diplomas is board member Mr. Mike Duckworth. Elena Emily Chaffin. Abby Louise Childers. Jaden Deshaun Clark. Charles Wood Cole. Hayden Charles Cook. Samuel Kramer Cook. Owen Jonathan Michael Cooper. Julia Christine Dan. Alicia Marie Clarette Darby. Zoe Blue Darby. Shaylin Elizabeth Davis.
I'd be calling her real name. We gotta get her.
Hallie Jane DeBailey. Brunia Lindsay Duronsley. Carrie Ann Young Diggs. Camry Majay Dillard. Alexandra Marie Dillingham. Aiden Michael Dillingham. Brianna Marie Duckery. Boston Andrew Michael Dubuque. Chloe Marie Duckworth. Alyssa Marie Durham Pugh. Brady Weston Deitch. Persia Lynn Eaton. Nikki Crystal Emmanuel. Emmeline Cassidy Fenwick. Joshua Dane Ferguson. Cameron L. Playhardy. Bryce Stephen Frank. DeAndre Damier Tomier Franklin. Angel Lee Frazier. Lane Ray Gabbard. Jessica Janin Galvez Argueta. Nolan Christopher Gander. Emily Elizabeth Green. Matthew Joseph Griffin. Macon Sean Grigsby. Juliana Villafana Groves. Christian Hunter Gubler. Bridget Nicole Gwynn. Ariana Nicole Halbig. Presenting our next group of diplomas is board member Mr. David Hollingsworth. Milena Joelle Halving. Adam Justin Hall. Kelsey Brienne Canby. Aiden Alexander Hanmore. Andre Tyrone Hawthorne, Jr. Peyton Jane Henderson. Jackson Butler Hinky. Jamin Carlos Hester. Caden Bryce Hillenbrand. Joshua Andrew Hills. Addison Rose Holden. Clemmy Jolene Hoosier. Mark Lee Horton Wheeler. Sarah Marie Houghton. Skylar Danae Jackson. Brooklyn Nevaeh Jarvis.
Dante K.
Sierra K. Dawn Jarvis. Riley Thomas Jarvis. Hayden Nikolai Jensen. Cecilio Daniel Jimenez. Jasmine Isabella Jimenez. Janaya Jazea Johnson. Luke Michael Johnson. Riley Autumn Johnson. Nicholas Roysander Joyner. Abby Don Jones. Layla Amber Keyboards. Kip Henry Kennedy. Ava McKenzie Keon. Kelly Renee Kuiper. Diana Lynn Kirby. Jonathan Edward Kitch. Matthew Ellis Kitch. Zane Richard Knight. Mia Leslie Hester. Kendall Renee Crock. Hannah Renee Kunst. Madison Elizabeth Lambert. Presenting our next group of diplomas is board member Mrs. Karen Ragway. Kenneth Edward Lamel IV. Amselina Langenbleck. Christina Michelle Laura. Sophia Magdalena Lombardo. Corey Allen Lopez. Logan Michael Love. Kaylee Dawn Lovelace. Amelia Diane Lovell. Mariah Rave Lovell. Cornelia Shea Lowe.
Woo!
Jeremiah Dontravion Chevelle Lynch. Logan Jacob Mabry. Kaylee Brianna Magro. Madeline Isabel Mangold. Mackenzie Shay Martin. Savannah Nicole Martin. Gabrielle Grace Masterson. Nadia Nicole May. Blaine Robert William Mays. Dylan Michael Mays. Jazara Davion McAllister. Isaac Gabriel Michael McClarney. Drake Vincent McDaniel. Chance Elizabeth McDowell. Emma Julianne McGee. Hope Elise McManaway. Riley Nicole McNeely. Summer Danielle McPhee. Alisa Ann McVeigh. Madeline Grace Michael. Ian Bentley Mitchell. Paige Morgan Mitchell. Ryan Tron Mitchell. Devin Christopher Mosby. Autumn Michaela Mosley. Jasmine Renee Nichols. Ella Grace North. Ella Ray Frazier Oliver. Hadley Ray Osterman. Abigail Mahala Overton. Presenting our next group of diplomas is Ms. Melissa Moore. Matei Patino. Seth Thomas Perry. Tayamore Sharon Azaria Perry. Ariana Marie Peterson. David Lee Hostin.
Woo!
Isaac Michael Powell. Austin Lee Powers. Molly Elizabeth Powers. Benjamin Wade Prather. Allie Kendall Ratty. Isai Ramos. Samantha Renee Ray. Ava Tara Reed. Tobias Christopher Reinitz. Charles Landon Renfro Jarbo.
I don't mean to bother you, but I want to get the report. Could it, we'll pay you
some
money. Could you
Lynn send us that Rhodes.
Okay, it's okay.
Isabella J. Richardson.
Thank you so much.
Austin Lee Robb. Carl Jack Rogers. Juan David Rufino. Marley Michelle Russell. Audrey Elizabeth Rust. Luke Camden Sale. Madison Nicole Selesky. Kylie Elizabeth Sanders. Anna Ray West Sanzi. Landon Allen Schachter. Logan Thomas Schachter. Gideon Anthony Schimmel Jr. Madison Nicole Schmitz. Isaac Kawan Mitel Schnarr. Kayla Jean Schnarr. Olivia Jordan Schnapps. Brooklyn Marie Schoonover. Isaac Gregory Scharor. John Stephen Schultz. Presenting our last group of diplomas is board member Mr. Christopher Kiefer. Alexis Michelle Shadrick. Takaya Danico LaAubrey Sharp. Michaela Marie Sims. Ellison Lee Singer. Isabel Ann Smith. Caitlin Marie Smith. Landon James Smith. Zoe Bell Smith. Anna May Steele. Darion Mikkel Stewart. Stormy Rayanne Stinchfield. Reagan Dorothy Stott. Aiden Edward Sturmer. Olivia Jean Talley. Aurelia Natriel Tack. Marcus Allen Tatum. Elijah Sincere Taylor. Alyssa Marie Tedrow. Nathan Michael Thompson. Tyler Trevor Todd. Nathaniel Van Trin. Shane Ryder Underwood. Haley Dawn Valet. Madeline Nicole Ward. Gray Ware. Juliet Jade Watson. Gavin James Windereth. Carolyn Lee West. Jackson Royal Wheeler. Mackenzie Jacqueline White. Kiera Rain Whitehead. Elena Roxanne Huberry. Hayden Marie Willis. Makai Allen Willis. Aster Renee Wiseman. Chastity Hope Woolsey. Courtney Lynn Woolsey. Killian Robert Woolsey. Ashton James Wright. George Shao. And Aiden Lee Youngblood. Class of 2024, would you please stand? Class of 2024, I congratulate each of you and I hope you use your many talents to leave your mark on this world. At this time, you may move your tassels from the right to the left, symbolizing your completion of your high school career. Honored guest, it is with great pride that I present to you the 169th graduating class of Central High School, the class of 2024. Congratulations.
I'm trying to get in the meeting somewhere. I'm not sure I can take that step down.
Oh, thanks. Yeah. You're.